YouTube channel. Now me be Madam Sabi Cook, the one and only. Ebonyi State is ranking top among the fastest developing cities, among the fastest developing states in Africa. Guys, I want to show you the reason. Come along with me. If you have not subscribed to my YouTube channel, please do that, okay? So that you join the Sabi Nation family, okay? So guys, without waiting much of your time, let me show you the reason why Ebonyi State is ranking the fastest developing city in Africa. Let's go see it.
So now, this is one of the reasons why Ebonyi is ranking fastest developing city in Africa. Good road, nice urban planning, like the greeny environment, the planting of trees. The road is usually very clean in Abakaliki. So basically, I don't think there is any road in this urban that you are going to pass and you wouldn't see something like this, like a very clean road. This one is actually a Zara road, basically, and it's a very neat road. So almost all the roads in Abakaliki are looking like this. Abakaliki urban are looking like this, trust me guys. So this is actually one of the reasons why this state is ranking first, because we have the neatest road here in Abakaliki. The urban planning is top-notch. Well, if you think otherwise, let me know in the comment section, okay? So I'm going to be showing you top things why Ebonyi State is ranking top as the fastest developing or fastest growing city in Africa. So this is judges quarters. On my left hand side is where the speaker lives, that's the governor elect. So this is a Zara road, basically. So it's also like a GRA here in Abakaliki. All right, so let's continue so that I will show you the main reason why Ebonyi ranks the fastest growing city in Africa. So this one is a teaching hospital. You know, specialist. Yes, this is a specialist. This is a Enugu Expressway. It's a specialist by my right hand side. So I'm going to do a U-turn. I want to show you another reason why Ebonyi is ranking. Okay, so I'm doing a U-turn. I'm going back to Sperido. So there are other things I need to show you there before we proceed to the main places that I would like you to see. Thank you. So another interesting reason why Ebonyi is ranking the fastest developing city in Africa is this glass tunnel. Okay, Muhammadu Buhari is actually Muhammadu Buhari's glass tunnel. Okay, so it's located at Spera Indo Junction. So we are going to go around this the tunnel so that you see what it looks like. Going forward is Afikpo Road, that's Afikpo Abomeke Road. Then on my left hand side is the going to the mall and the communication center. So let's go to the mall together, guys. Now this is what a communication center looks like. Okay, this is the shopping mall. Okay, the outside view of the shopping mall, very beautiful. If you view this place in the night, you will think that you are in Dubai. Okay, so one would literally think that you are not in Nigeria. Okay, so this is also another view of the tunnel, the glass tunnel. So like all these things that you're seeing like this, usually in the night, it's a water fountain though. So usually in the night they own it and it starts working at night. There's usually light in it as well. So it's always very beautiful. So this is the overview of the glass tunnel and the flyover. Okay, the Spera Indo flyover. So now this is a communication center. When Engineer David Mwezeumai came into power in 2015, one of his promises was that he was going to build a house of God that every Ebonyan can walk in and pray. It's actually a non-denominational worship center. It's also used as event center here in Abakaliki. So you can come here and pray. Okay, it's a nice place. So it's a ecumenical center. So in case you have been hearing of ecumenical center, this is what it looks like. So maybe I'll do a separate video and show you what the inside of the ecumenical center looks like. It's very beautiful. Okay, so the ecumenical center and the shopping mall are in the same premises. Okay, in the same compound. This one is still the ecumenical center. That's the side view of the ecumenical center. So now this one is the shopping mall. This mall is modeled after the Dubai Mall and it is actually the biggest in Africa. Yes, quote me anywhere, it is the biggest in Africa. So this is one of the reasons why Ebonyi is ranking among the fastest developing cities in Africa. So right now I am leaving the shopping mall back to the tunnel, the glass tunnel, Muhammadu Buhari glass tunnel, Spera Indo here in Abakaliki. Okay, so let's continue our journey. Thank you. So recently, a pedestrian bridge, was added to the numerous projects constructed by the administration of Engineer David Mwezi Omaye. This one is located around the shopping mall area, around Sperando, okay, in Kaliki Junction, okay? So I want to show you what it looks like. That's why I decided to turn back to show you the full view of the pedestrian bridge from Sperando. Let's continue here. So this is what the pedestrian bridge, the first pedestrian bridge, looks like. This one, like I mentioned, is around the Sperando. After Sperando, you know, that is where it is. So I want to show you what, where the second one is located, a pedestrian bridge. This one is around the international market. Okay, what you're seeing on my right hand side is Central Park at Abakaliki. So if you're traveling, that's where you go, okay? So you cannot even mention the one of the reasons why Ebonyi is ranking without mentioning flyovers and this international market. This international market is actually the biggest in Africa, okay? It's actually the biggest in West Africa. Go and verify. Go and Google it, okay? So it's topping right now. So you can't mention the development in Ebonyi without mentioning flyovers and of course this market. So let's go to the second pedestrian bridge. That's after the international market flyover. That's where the second pedestrian bridge is located, and it's almost completed, guys. This was pedestrian bridge started, they started construction in the last 2 weeks. But look at the stage at which it is today. So hopefully before 29th May, this should be ready. Okay, like ready. And of course, you cannot mention the fastest developing city, one of the reasons, without mentioning the almighty international airport that received its first flight, the inaugural flight, okay, recently. And it was, wow, the first two flights landed at the international airport. I hope you enjoyed watching this video. See you guys in my next video. Bye.